The request for a pickup came through just like they always do for Fahmy Aiden, who's been out driving the streets of Minneapolis for nearly a month.
I was doing a Lyft.
Something he says he loved doing until Saturday afternoon.
I almost died. I almost died today.
When he showed up at a pickup location near 52nd and Queen Avenue North in the Shingle Creek neighborhood to find his would-be passengers armed and ready to take advantage of what police are calling a crime of opportunity.
I begged them to, like, don't shoot me, please.
Aiden says two men got out of a black Jeep, which police say was reported stolen.
He opened the car and then, pulled the gun out, and his friend came after him. And he had a gun too.
With no specific instructions to a destination, just a list of demands.
So he asked me to confirm who I am here for. He was saying, do you have money? Do you have money?
Before demanding access to his cell phone.
They forced me to change my password, and then they took off with my wallet.
Police say in many of these cases, the request for a ride is coming from a stolen cell phone, and when the driver shows up, they're then blocked in by a group of armed individuals, and in many of these cases, the drivers have been assaulted, even pistol whipped.
He punched the gun on my face. Don't talk, don't talk.
Fortunately, Aiden did live to speak about it.
Thank God, Alhamdulillah.
And as for the job he's grown to love,
I don't think it's safe to drive Lyft anymore.
In Minneapolis, Devon Roming, Care 11 News.